shard and Estus shard also. Okay. And a bunch of slabs. Like I said, 3 slabs?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
I think 3:30 right now.
I mean,
the thing is, like, we couldn't finish. But I almost kind of wanted to, like, spend a pretty decent amount of time, like, talking about, like, story and shit, too.
Oh, okay.
That's... So I almost want to say, like, we should just do that, like, as a final session.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, because I do really want to, like, talk about, like, all the lore and shit.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Well, revel up. But I don't know, on the other hand, it's like, we could just fucking finish it.
Well, I mean, and also, we have so much ahead. We could finish it, and we could just... Because you don't immediately move to the new game plus. We could just do a bullshit session.
Yeah, just
like, later on. Yeah. Like, just...
Just,
you know,
talking about...
Just talk about it, yeah. So, like... Because we could totally finish it today.
Yeah.
You've got a zone with a boss that isn't that bad, and the final boss.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah, fuck it. Let's just...
Yeah.
Let's just,
and then, yeah, we can... We can fuck around with some of my other builds or whatever.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Do some theory craft.
Talk over some PvP or some shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a bone shard, not a...
Yeah, you have to burn it. Yeah, because...
And I imagine I get the last items I need for NPCs and shit here in the last
item. Yes, so if you wanted to, now, you can find Aegon dead.
Oh,
where you rescued Arena.
Oh, he's just there.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not sure. You can summon him to help you fight the Dragon Slayer armor.
Yeah.
So it almost makes sense that if you do it that way, it's like he does it out of shame or some shit. But yeah, I'm not completely sure. Dilapidated Bridge, probably.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's a little weird.
Yeah.
And
why is he just...
So you can grab his junk and you can buy his armor now. That's what we didn't get. We didn't get the last Braille Tome in Lothric Castle.
Yeah. Is there another one? It's in that area.
Where you got rid of the dragon.
Oh, okay.
Where you need to get rid of the dragon, sorry. So
that second.
Yeah.
Dragon.
So oh, okay. If you want to, real quick, you can buy, like, 20 firebombs. We can just firebomb the shit out of it.
Yeah. Well, can you just drop down to where it is?
Yes. Right. But I guess what it also ultimately comes down to is... If you want to grind out the souls to finish your quest. Because I can tell you what happens. It's not anything crazy.
I do want to finish it for the sake of
finishing
it. Yeah, and I'm doing the sorcerer deed too. I'm interested to see if anything comes of that. Probably not. It doesn't really seem like it's...
I don't think much comes from him, yeah.
But
yeah, so we can get the last tome for her, and then something else we can do that next time.
Yeah,
so for whatever reason, Aegon's just here. He's dead.
Huh.
And you can buy his armor now from the maiden.
Yeah, that's weird. I don't know why he's just dead.
Yeah, I wonder if it was like a shame thing or something. Yeah, you got his hammer.
30 fucking faith, Jesus.
Yeah.
I think I found Dave's final weapon.
Right.
Great hammer bestowed upon Karam Knights with demonstrate outstanding strength and unwavering faith.
Thanks.
That's a typo.
Thanks, Frog Nation.
Yep. Decorated by a warding charm of Karam Temple and imbued with the twisted rage of Apostle Morn. Morn's Rage. Stick weapon into earth and emit a powerful shockwave. Also similar to Perseverance, temporary boost poise and reduces damage received. So it's a mega buff.
Yeah.
That's super cool.
I haven't played with that yet, but it seems pretty cool.
50 strength and 30.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, that's rough. I mean, but unupgraded, how much damage it does, like, right there.
It's good. It's
sick.
Yeah. You can buy his armor now, and I think his armor... his shield.
The Moaning Shield. Form great shield given to Aegon of Kareem upon being conferred knighthood. The giant woman's face that protects Aegon is that of his sister, some years his senior. Offer a gentle prayer to the shield, causing the woman's face to give out a low moan and attract enemies. That's weird for pooling enemies, but, like... It's about his sister. Like, is his sister supposed to be somebody that we know?
I don't think so. I think it's just a thing for his character. It's weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. You can get his armor now. His armor's cool. I liked it.
Yeah, yeah. I like his helmet. The dag face.
Yeah.
How many? I'd be of service by shutting up and letting me see his shit. Ah, pissed it. The Morn armor. An usual helm bestowed upon Knights of Kareem, modeled on more in the Archbishop's Apostle. The helm is a perfect likeness to the stone heads lining the cathedral. A Kareem knight will dedicate an entire career to attending a single maiden, just as Morn once served one guy.
Yeah, so it seems like he killed himself because... because
he couldn't attend.
And we did it, yeah. Yeah.
Model of Morn, Archbishop's Apostle, yeah, unfortunately, it's a bunch of fucking souls that I,
don't have at the moment.
Don't have, yeah, so...
if you want to get...
so, yeah, let's go get that...
that tome real quick.
Yeah.
And I think that's where the Sunlight Straight Sword is, also.
So, yeah.
That's probably enough.
Yeah. Right there. Okay, so we want to go to the Lothric Bonfire?
Yeah, and then you'll take the elevator up, and, you can drop down. Actually, no, you can just go right to the Dragon Slayer armor.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I forgot that
the Dragon Slayer armoire.
He creates a bonfire.
Yeah. He shits it out.
Yeah.
All that soul juice that comes out of his butt also creates a...
creates a bonfire.
Yeah. Why do I keep getting random stat?
I'm not sure. to tell you the truth.
Maybe it's the, like, Night Ring or something? I don't know. I've now gone mega hollow.
Yes.
Because of the amount of times I've died. I've achieved mega hollowing status. Alright, so I want to drop here.
Yeah, or you can throw fireballs from here. Just yeah, just watch that the animation doesn't pull you off. You gotta be at the sweet spot. Yeah, there we go.
He doesn't like it.
No, no, he hates it. Can't deal with the fire.
This one weird trick.
Black.
Abyssal corruption.
Yeah,
hate it.
This one weird trick. Terrible black things that should not be. Hate it.
Yeah. Manus is oozing penis.
Yeah. But no, make an insanity check. Yeah. Nailed it. So good at Dark Souls.
It's so weird that, like, its existence is tied to... yeah, I don't know. Dropping here seems like...
that's fine.
Super painful, but whatever.
Just your knees.
My knees rocket off into the fucking sky.
There's one more item out there.
Yeah, I just wanted to check, make sure.
Well, that's where you're going in there.
Get bopped. Souls, 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 souls. Need more souls. Ah, that's good. Alright, you're a mammoth. Please don't be a Voldo.
Fucking noises.
It is a Tatsumatsu apartment. When's he gonna hit me with the show Ryu?
There's a Sunlight Sword.
Sunlight Straight Sword. Straight Sword imbued with the strength of lightning. The featureless longsword contains the very power of the sun. Perhaps it is a relic of one sided adoration. Raise the sunlight, raise the sword aloft in praising the sun to boost attack and damage absorption for self and allies. The warriors of sunlight are cooperators from an ancient age. So yeah, his sword is good for co-op.
Yeah, there's the
Braille
Divine
Tomb of Lothric. Tells you tales about Lothric. Also Lothric. Sacred Braille Tomb from Lothric, filled with miracles for use by knights. Give to a storyteller to learn Lothric miracles. It's said that no paladin inside a Lothric castle could fall owing to the divine protection they enjoyed. Except for all of those dead knights down there.
And the ones that you've killed.
Yeah.
But yeah, so you can give that to Arena. Yeah. And to complete her quest, you now must buy
all of her good or bad miracles.
Yeah, well, any of her bad miracles, fuck it up.
So if you buy any single one of them?
Yes. However, I'm not sure how that would happen now, because Aegon's dead.
Gone.
But if you buy all of her good miracles, you get an ending to her questline.
Hmm. But if you buy even one single
it'll piss off Aegon.
Okay. Well, good. Dave already pissed him off then, I guess.
Yeah, I think there's a trigger point for that, and if he buys any more, it will definitely piss him off.
What fun we will have. Okay, so... they're not that expensive.
No,
so
you could pop consumable souls and buy all those top two rows. Yeah, you could pop consumable souls if you really need to and get all of them. There's like one that costs 10,000 and one that costs 8.
Yeah, I mean it's pricey, but it's not.
It's not that
the
bad.
Worst. Yeah, so I still need another, like 20,000.
Yeah, like 21. You have that on you.
Yeah.
And then you should be able to just reload the area and.
Yeah. Find her dead or some shit.
Probably. She won't be dead. Mm. I promise.
She'll just be horribly maimed.
just being eaten by something.
Yeah.
Like, just unrelated to what you've been doing, she's just being eaten.
She just explodes in a big...
There you go. Black. She does have different dialogue now, also.
Black goo cloud.
Oh, sorry. Hold on. Back out of the menu, I think, and then she will... Yeah.
That was weird. Why did she say that?
I guess because you gave her that. Weird. That's weird. Huh. Whatever. No, you should just be able to load the area now.
Okay.
You should just... I think sitting should hopefully do it.
Yeah, okay. So.
Also, I, from last session, I remembered where that gravesite involved with Cirrus is.
Ah.
If we want to grab that real quick. Because her quest line will finish after you fight the next boss.
Okay. So let's get up, go back here. Oops, all dead.
Nope. And the quest line actually has not completed. I guess you'll need to, like, literally
Leave.
Yeah, okay. Literally reload the area.
Because
she'll move.
Yeah, where is this gray...
Okay, go back out the front door, Firelink.
Okay.
If the game will let us? No.
Fuck you.
Okay.
That was weird.
Go almost back to where you fought Eudax.
Yoi.
Around the left of this tree. Right? Oh, sorry. Next level up where that dude is. Tucked away in here.
Whee! There we go. The Sunset Shield. Shield of the Holy Knights of the Sunless Realms. Engraved with a brilliant flame crest that burns brightly within the Order's customary sunset colors. This design symbolizes those who both harbor and oppose the power of flame. What? That's weird. So... who harbor and oppose. Kind of like what we're doing?
Yes. It
so
seems.
Cirrus is...
She's a Dark Moon. She's a Blade of the Dark... She was a Blade of the Dark Moon. But yeah. I guess she became disillusioned. And isn't, like, into it.
Yeah. But why does she have a shield for... Why are the people from the Sunless Realm... That's weird. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know.
But yeah, so...
Unless the Sunless Realm is just, like, Londor or some shit.
Probably, right.
Alright, so we got a actual, literal, actual...
Yeah, I mean, you could always just do it next time you come back. It's not a big deal.
Yeah.
Just start moving forward.
A pro. So weird. Alright, let's... Yeah, we'll just... Smart.
Yeah, smart. Don't worry about it too much. The bonfire placement...
We're just at the Grand Archives.
Yeah, the bonfire placement in this game ranges from really good to really weird.
Goddard's twin swords. I guess that is just Goddard, huh?
Yep, just dead.
Poor Goddard. He got murked.
Yep. Got his shit pushed in.
The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belong to Goddard, who fled the castle. Goddard rose quickly through the knighthood, no surprise to those who have witnessed his swordsmanship.
A lot of people are using these in PvP.
Yeah, because they're derpy. You spin me right round, baby.
Right round.
That's a cool combo. Use combo.
Yeah, they're not. They're good.
Yeah.
That's why people are using them in PvP. Yeah. Yeah, they're definitely.
So this is the Grand Archive.
Yes. This is a shortcut elevator that you don't have yet.
Okay. So is this just like Seeds?
It's not, but it's similar. It was obviously inspired by.
Yeah.
And that becomes apparent as soon as you walk in here.
Yeah, because this looks.
Well, not only that, but remember, Crystal Sage was two brothers.
Yeah.
So here's the other brother.
Smart.
Guess who you're going to see a couple times hanging around the archives.
That fucker.
Now, this first section is a little wonky to navigate with a lot of random bullshit. I'll tell you right now, most of the random bullshit is upgrade materials. So, if you miss anything, it's not the end of the world.
That's not that big of a deal, yeah.
the only thing in here that we will get, and it won't matter until you open the shortcut anyway, is there is a slab in here.
Okay. Not a gray room.
Yeah. Anything important, I'll make sure you don't miss it.
This looks like a trap. I'm glad, like, Miyazaki's just obsessed with, like, tight library space.
I know! Just everywhere.
How the fuck do I get out of here? What the fuck?
Go back to the other side.
I did just miss something. Is there, like, a ladder or a switch or something?
No, you're just going up the stairs. Turn around to the tight right.
Okay, yeah, that's...
Yeah, it's a little wonky to navigate. That's
pretty fucked.
Did you just get invaded?
Possibly.
Yeah. You've been invaded.
Sick.
Wondering where they're at, because welcome to a confusing neighborhood.
It's right there.
No, that's a... that'd be funny.
Yeah, I never upgraded this.
Yeah, it also messes with your stamina recovery.
Yeah. I'll just use this. Seems fine, right? It's got good stability. Yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah, it's fine. That's a million fuckers.
Yeah. There's a few spots like that. There, there he is! Oh, he's using Gundyr's halberd.
That was good. I see he played a lot of Bloodborne.
Yeah, right. Doesn't parry.
Yeah, and, it does block, though. It's funny that it blocks while using the ability. This is, really annoying. Can't believe you didn't get a plunging right there. Oh my god, this fucking guy is, like, right on my fucking face. It's annoying as shit. That was bullshit that hit me. What? You're really starting to piss me off, mister.
He has an interesting way of playing halberd, considering that weapon is really for spacing.
What, trying to face fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now that he's got me with an undead hunter's charm. See, the thing about his fucking weapon, though, is just that, like, I can't get the fuck away from him in any way.
No, Gundyr's halberd's really good. I've done PvP with it. It's good. I mean, luckily you have a lot of stamina.
Yeah.
And you're rocking a high stability shield. He must not have enough stamina to properly be able to break through your guard with that.
Yeah. Ah, I fucking... What a fucking asshole. Like, that was just fucking annoying.
I don't understand who the fuck invades in this area.
Yeah, it's a little weird.
It's like invading in the fucking catacombs. Fuck you.
Yeah. Invading in the catacombs is a terrible idea. Yeah, this shield sucks.
I think you put your black iron one away.
Yeah, for some reason. Yeah, that halberd's fucking annoying as shit. But how far the hitboxing is on that.
Yeah.
It's like you can't just back away from it at all, so I'm just gonna store everything. What a fucking asshole. Yep. Okay, there we go. It feels better.
Being able to navigate your inventory at all?
Yeah, at all. I get that. It's ridiculous.
Because there's just plenty of them lying around.
Yeah. Alright, and he doesn't just, like, respawn at each area. He moves around. Oh, no, there he is.
He's a normal enemy, and you have to kill him. And yeah. He'll stay dead. But he'll start here every time if you die.
Why don't you fuck off, douchebag? There we go. Is that him casting crystal shit at me?
Yeah.
Is that what that noise is?
Yeah.
Like, they just didn't even set his aggro range right. Yep, get my shit. It's the wax melted down all over their face. That's what's yep. going on here. Thought they took a huge bukkake to the face or something.
Yeah, we're in the Grand Porn Archives.
Yeah.
You know, the Pornhub Archives.
Yeah, you know, you didn't just...
Quick, we gotta jump on the train, find the Overwatch section.
Yeah. 817% increase.
Jesus Christ. That's obnoxious. In the worst kind of
way. Stop trying to bukkake me. I don't want to be a bukkake-man like you. This is the bukkake altar right here. Okay, yeah, no, this is just 100% the Pornhub archives.
Yeah, so you can stick your head in that, and I recommend that you do it.
Why? I don't want to... I don't want to...
Oh, yeah.
That's... Why?
There's actually a very good reason I asked you to do that.
Yeah, does it... Can you light your head on fire?
No, you'll need it for the next sections of this area. So you're probably going to want to redo it before you go through that door at the other end. Because that's progression.
Last a certain amount of time?
Yes.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck you. Really hating the frame disadvantage on this fucking thing sometimes. I don't want to dunk my head into the bukkake tank.
Yeah, well, do you want to get cursed?
Dude, it's cursed! I don't know, I mean, it might be worth it.
I wouldn't say it is.
The
Pornhub Archives.
We're putting a porn server on the moon. That has all of the porn. All of it.
All of it. All the porn ever made.
Ever made ever. A bunch of fucking weirdos.
Yeah, the guys who run Pornhub are odd ones.
Bunch of freakazoids.
But yeah, no, these like priests are real fucking weird.
Okay, where was that fucking asshole at?
Probably gonna top off.
Yeah. I want the extra fart juice. Crystal shit. You're a bad one. Just get frostbited or something, Jesus. You asshole.
Lothric. Holy shit, just drop everything.
Yeah, just drop his pants. In the porn archive.
Yes. Well, duh.
It was a ghost. A spooky, scary ghost.
Spooky ghosts.
Crystal chime, huh? So you can be a crystal cleric?
Yep.
The crystal clericman? Crystal chime. The sacred chime wants the possession of Gertrude, the heavenly daughter, and defiled by the scholars at the Grand Archives. The power of crystals granted the scholars a degree of success. In this case, their work enabled this chime to be suitable for casting both miracles and sorceries. That's weird. So this is for the miracle sorcery bin?
Yeah, because you know that's a good idea.
Yeah. But it used to be Gertrude's chime, yes. And then they fucked with it, because they're fucking weirdos.
Yep. People can't leave shit alone.
Nope. Moral of the story.
Yeah.
In Dark Souls.
Moral of the story in Doom.
Yep.
The new one, it's all... Like, the plot of New Doom, part of it is like, yeah, we started exploiting hell for its energy.
Smart. So if you're not in, you're not waxed.
Well, go ahead and get close to that bookcase. Builds up curse and hurts you, but not when you're waxed.
Not if you got.
Not if you get yourself waxed.
Cockied.
Yep. Fucking crystal lizards have it the worst. Just continually getting beaten. Squishy. Just squash them and pull rocks out of their bellies.
Yep. Your sole existence.
A douchebag!
How does the wax prevent that from hurting you?
I don't know. I don't have, like, a real answer for you.
A bunch of fucking weirdo shit going on.
Drop that ladder in front of you.
Die. Kick it. You're an asshole. Why doesn't he have a wax head?
Because he's a fucking cunt.
Fucking cunt.
He's up on the bridge up there.
I murdered your stupid asshole brother, and I'll murder you too.
Your brother had a real health bar.
He also had purple shit. No, no rapier shit. That can fuck up. He's gonna turn. And he fucks off.
Yeah, but the place that he fucked off to is his last location over there.
It's very, Nico Lash.
Yeah. It's a shame Nico Lash is so easy, because I think it's a really cool fight.
Yeah.
Illusory wall. I'm just gonna point that one out to you. Heal up, trust me.
Just
an Irithelian dude, and you want to make sure that you're healed up when you're fighting. Last one in the game.
The last of the Outrider Knights?
Yep.
They've finally ridden out?
They've ridden out for good.
Ow. Nice if I was allowed to, No, I'm not allowed to attack. Attacking's for pussies, apparently.
Yeah. Well, you have that ladder drop now. It's, when you enter, it's on the right-hand side.
Yeah.
That makes life easier. Yeah, it's where the Crystal Sage is. This first part of the archives it's bad.
Yeah.
When you get to the next part, it's not as bad.
I guess I need to go goo myself.
There's more places to goo.
Oh, okay.
So you can just ladder. Literally where the Crystal Sage is.
Oh, in the center here.
Yeah.
I guess I have to attack him too to send him up there, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, once you kill him, he'll be gone for good.
Douchebags. Fucking douchebags.
Fucking casters. Filthy fucking casters.
Filthy fucking casters.
Fuck you!
Strength is a lot like faith. It's just faith in your big stick.
It's true. No,
that's not the way.
That is not
around.
Yeah, you might take a little bit of damage from the cursed hands when you go to fight the Outrider Knight again, but that's really all that matters. Oh, fuck off! That's bullshit. There's a ladder here if you want to go right up behind the Crystal Sage. Turn around, right there. And head right up there and fight him.
Get all up in his abyss's asshole.
Yep, just shove your shoulder right up his butt. You know how you solve all the problems in Dark Souls. Oh.
Glad he's just bullshitting. Yep, I'm glad he's just bullshitting me. I'm glad he can see me through walls and have a million tracking. But if you played the Sorcerer, your spells wouldn't be that good.
Fuck no. Especially because unless they fixed it recently, the scaling is broken.
Man, Sorcerers suck. They got it the hardest. Yep. Because poison's for pussies. He's really designed so you can't just instantly murder him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Probably won't run up the stairs and kill the fucking candlehead asshole. No.
Yep. It's bullshit soul rain. That's cute. These filthy fucking casters! Hates them. Hates them all.
The Dutch.
Fuck off. I'm gonna pew 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 at you. I'm gonna pew 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 my sword up your fucking ass. Fuck you.
The Dutch bags! See, it's cursed books, is what it is.
They are cursed!
They're all cursed.
Oh, is that why they're covering them with wax?
Yeah.
Huh. That's weird.
Not because of the pornography seal within.
No.
Outrider Night.
Yeah. Grab this.
That's just a ladder to go down.
Yeah.
Okay. And it takes you down to where the Crystal Saga is. And you can fucking murder him.
Okay. Take two. Maybe I'll be allowed to attack this time. Roll. Get caught. Yep. Not allowed to heal either. Heal is for pussies. I mean, to be fair, healing is for pussies.
Well, yeah. that one's
not
true.
That one's true. Yeah. Healing is for pussies. Really annoying. Yep.
Well, you don't you just love how he gets to have poison, you don't?
Yeah. Yeah, but poison is unfair. And you get
the armor set.
Here, finally. Outrider Knight armor. Armor viewed the Outrider Knight, enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of the pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage, ravaging warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. It's lighter. That's a cool looking set of armor.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I like it.
Hey, shenanigans. Okay, let's go murder Dick Boy. I like the helmet. I'll wear the helmet.
Yeah, there's a thing up here. You can go murder Asshole. And after Asshole is a bonfire.
Okay, cool.
So, well, I'm sorry, a shortcut to the bonfire, but, you know, okay. A bonfire.
Yeah.
The equivalent of a bonfire.
Yeah. It is not unlike receiving a bonfire. You can
drop or whatever, it's really...
Yeah, it goes the same way.
Yeah.
That spell is really fucking annoying.
Yeah, it's awful.
Fucking
hate. He is awful.
Fucking filthy sorcerers are the worst. I murder you like I murdered your stupid fucking brother. Crystal scroll, huh? And then you give it to what's-his-face and he gives you crystal spells.
Yep.
And you can become the crystal spellman and you can wear the biggest hat.
Shortcuts the other way.
Yeah, that's...
That's it. A red-eye knight. You don't want to have to do this again.
Nope.
And again, the crystal sage is dead.
Yeah,
but,
so.
Yeah, there you go. Okay. Getting there. We're pretty much through the worst of it with this area now.
Yeah.
There's one more part that's kind of rough. But you got a decent weapon, so.
Yeah. Alright. What? Oh. We must pull the lever. Descend the bookcase.
Yep. Where is this? Down at the bottom.
Right in front of these fuckers.
Yeah, down at the bottom. So, come in to the right and you can go right up the elevator.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, let's go, cash.
Cash in. Check out arena.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Fuck off, fuck knob. Alright. Back to Fear Link. Oh, fucking Christ, this place is rough.
Yeah.
Gotta hit this castle.
It's a shithole.
Yep.
Some
like everywhere else.
Some terrible, terrible shit went down.
Yep. Alright, and it should be... She's gone! Or did she never exist to begin with?
Go to the door behind the Swordmaster, where he is.
Was.
Yeah.
He's resurrected now.
Yeah, he's back.
Vengeance.
He's back with three katanas. Kills one in his mouth.
Yeah. Just like Zoro.
Just like Zoro.
Yeah.
God, that is really bothering me.
Yeah, well, you know, loading logic's hard, apparently.
So she drops the dank tome that you can give to the other witch.
Yeah. She also took her hood off.
Oh, sweet champion of Ash. Let souls be your strength.
She's a firekeeper now.
Oh, yeah, she got the power finally.
Yep.
Huh, that's cool. That's not what I want.
That is not the way.
I don't want to mallow that my stat alignment anymore than I already have. Huh. Yeah, that's cool.
And that's it. That's the end of that's her good
that's
end.
That's it. She's just a firekeeper yep. now.
But she's moved here because she can't tend that Firelink.
Yeah, cause
so she's moved to the graveyard.
Hmm.
Well, grave hole.
Yeah.
You know, where we just throw the rotting corpses of the firekeepers.
You know. Be better if she was like up on top of the tower.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
I'm glad she
it's a good end. It's a nice way for that quest line to go.
Yeah, I love that. Well, yeah, and even Hawkward, he got his character.
Yeah, he developed in a way.
Like, everyone's getting their character redemption, except, well, Aegon kind of got it super hard.
Yeah, he got it a little rough.
Like, oh, can't even go on. Just gonna murder myself now.
Yeah, too shit.
But yeah, that's cool. She's a. She can also level you up, though. That's yeah. That is the sign of being a firekeeper.
Is the ability apparently, to bestow us with soul yeah. power.
Be able to shoot the fart juice into your up your butthole.
You know, how you level up.
Yeah. Back and forth. Yeah. Forever.
Well, it's just like the Maiden of Black. She shoves that stick up there and it just siphons in.
No, you gotta touch the demon inside her with the stick.
With the stick.
That's where I keep my demon.
Inside of the Maiden in Black?
No, up my butthole. I mean, that's got to be the only explanation for what comes out, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this is getting dark.
Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost done. We just hold together for a little while longer. One of my favorite.
Dan does that all the time.
One of my favorite stupid things to do.
Okay, so
there's a slab to get.
So there, is there anything back towards that red eye?
No, but we want to go back to that bridge to get the slab.
Oh.
I need to...
Do you gotta, like, drop or some shit?
Yeah, you gotta drop and pull a fucking lever. I need to remember where... Oh, okay, no, I know. You're gonna want to drop down that way. Fuck you! You need to go to the right over here. There's a lever you need to pull. The lever!
There's just nothing out here?
This just
looks like a crushing room trap.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh.
I hate how he turns around that early.
Yeah. You fucking asshole about this, huh?
Didn't have to be this way, man. Didn't have to be this way.
But in the end, it had to be this way. Be here! Yeah, that's super gross that he turned around, like...
When you were fucking 30 feet away from him? Yeah, bullshit is what that is.
Mm.
It's like, I'm okay with them turning around when you get up behind them if you don't immediately go for the backstab, but that's ridiculous.
Mm. Yep, that running bug is still existent. Fucking... There. Jesus Christ, that fucking... Stuttering shit is ridiculous.
Oh my god, it's... Like, I'm not sure if it pisses me off more when I'm playing or watching you play.
Yeah. It certainly ruins the, cinematic,
Oh yeah, the cinematic experience gets really shot to hell when that happens.
Also the immersion.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah. And the thing is, like, FromSoft games, and this game does it really well... It works, it runs a lot off of being cinematic and being a spectacle. And when shit constantly gets interrupted like that, it sucks.
Okay, so up that ladder? Or...
Where is that fucking lever? I know there's a lever we need to pull. And we need to pull it to move a bookcase. Go up the ladder? I think you might be right. God, fucking... I hate this place because I still don't remember everything.
Yeah, it's just as shitty to navigate as the Duke's Archive.
Yeah. There's a lever somewhere that we need to fucking pull. And it's outside near a railing.
Oh, wait, that just brings you up to here?
Yes. I wonder if we're on the right side of this.
Or maybe it's on the other side?
Yeah. I'm just going to check because I don't remember.
Yeah.
But I know what's in here, I know how to get it, I just forget what the fucking lever is.
Oh yeah, I forgot firebomb scale with strength.
Mm-hmm, for some reason.
You just, you know, you throw the fire hard enough, it makes the fire hit them harder.
Yeah, or something.
Yeah, you know. I'm gonna fuck this night again.
Hey, fucko!
Told you not to be stupid, you moron. Oh, the fuck, I didn't get that backstab. Yep, get hard armor. He's just here.
Yeah.
It's so stupid.
Okay. Go back to the area just below where the second spawn of the Crystal Sage is.
So I want to go up the ladder.
Yeah, you're going to need to go up the ladder and head to the other side.
Back down.
That's right.
Underneath there.
Yeah, see that little cutout there?
Yeah.
That's where the lever is.
Okay.
And then you're going to want to... I think you need to come back up here to be able to drop where the bookcase opens. Actually, no, it doesn't matter as long as you get to the bookcase. Because there'll be a chest in...
You guys are a bunch of little fuckers, you know that?
Yeah, they're a bunch of assholes.
Underneath here.
Yep.
No.
You stop. You stop that right now.
Aww. I almost had it. Spank that ass. Over here?
Yep. Pan your camera up. Up now. You should see the bookcase across the way. It's over there. So if you drop down from the bridge where the Crystal Sage spawned last,
yeah,
you can be right where it is.
I can be here.
You can be here.
Man, these fuckers drop a lot of souls.
Yeah, no, you get a lot.
And I don't even have the covetous ring on anymore.
No, you. The endgame areas, you can finally like reliably
farm
souls.
Shit, that's what I should have done. I should have upgraded the Fume Knight sword.
Ah, that's right.
Man, I'm stupid. I'm glad that he's, like, flipping through the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ.
He's a shark now.
Yeah, he's just a shark.
He turned into a shark. Sharknado.
Yeah, so go over to the... They're making a fourth one of those.
Yeah, unfortunately.
So if
you... Up here?
Yes. And you should see... Oh, there's a lizard there, first of all. Below you. But there, you'll have to run around down here. There's an area where... You can clearly see where a bookcase once was and isn't anymore. And there's a chest in there. Drop down and go to the left? Or the right? Oh, does the pan around where the left?
That's where the knight I fought earlier was.
Yes. He just walked away over there. Yeah, drop down this way. Yeah, it's down in here. You just gotta find the fucking... place where there was
stone exteriors.
I always fucking forget because this area is really weird to fucking navigate.
Okay, I somehow hit that guy apparently.
Don't worry about it. Happened. You won. They didn't. Knock that shit off.
Cute, huh?
It's not here.
Come up.
Oh, yeah, it's pan around here. There it is, right here.
Okay. Yep, I totally wanted to kick. It's definitely what I wanted to do. Alright, slippity slaps.
Yep.
Slip slap.
I know for certain where the other two are.
Yeah.
So we won't have to play this fucking game.
I'm gonna go upgrade that,
The Fume Knight sword?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Then we can see if we can work your armor around so you have a roll. Yeah, that should... I think that needs twinkling.
Mm-hmm. Fortunately, I have a shit ton of it.
Yeah, right.
And slap it. Alright, let's look at what kind of sir damage this does.
Fuck.
does ostensibly another 60 points of damage.
Holy shit.
Not quite enough. But if I...
Very close. Yeah, a point or two might be the difference here.
It'll probably take two. Farewell. Yeah, I think it'll take a little more than two, actually. Let me just find a lighter set of armor.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's...
You've got most of the armor in the game now.
Yeah.
So...
There's got to be something I can throw on. Yeah, and then... Don't need that. Put two on it. Yes, fine.
Probably just grab the drying shit again.
This shit. It still has like decent.
Probably drying.
Just be a crow.
Might as well. Just be Jon Snow.
You know nothing. It's kind of heavy-ish.
All you need to do is get below 70.
Yeah.
Just see where it puts you. Yeah, right
there.
Yeah,
the chest piece itself is all I need to switch out. That looks good.
Fucking fume knight greatsword.
Big fucking hunk of metal. Stone, whatever the fuck.
It's a big rock.
It's big rock.
It's like the Xbox 360 controller.
Yeah.
Just a large rock.
It's like
rock.
The Xbox.
Just a large rock.
It's Xbox huge. Just like Cliffy B.
Just like Cliffy B. Already tore, and up you go. Alright.
Alright, yeah. Now that we're properly able to roll with this big fucking slab. It's cute how he thinks I'm going to follow him.
Yeah, right?
Come on, asshole. Skip off.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck, that overhead's sick.
Seals so much goddamn damage.
I'm just pump my strength forever.
Dude, you're at the caps. Yeah. You ain't getting shit anymore. You're at 50.
Yeah.
Alright,
what is it like? You get a point like every like two or three now?
Something like that, yeah.
That's kind of rough. You've decided to patch out scaling.
Yeah.
It's now advisable to infuse everything as raw.
Yes. We've patched out scaling. Yeah, we've turned scaling. No, we haven't patched out. We turned it off.
Yeah.
We turned off scaling for you.
Yeah, it's still in the game, but...
Only for enemies.
Yeah. Only for enemy NPCs. And also, we've maxed all of their stats.
Oh, that's already what they do.
Yeah.
Chest right there.
Was there?
Yep. Who knew?
Who knew? More tight paint, huh? There's more titties.
Yep, all over the place. Oh, shit! Magic Pixel.
He tanked it.
He told you what he thought of your fucking slab. Goddamn cursed hand bullshit, so stupid.
It's cursed!
That is terrifying.
Just coming out of the book.
Yeah.
Well, this is what happens when you go into the restricted section of the library.
Yes. They told us not to go there. We didn't fucking listen.
The restricted section.
Yes, it's restricted.
Yeah.
You need to be at least a third year.
Yeah. You need to be at least a third year to be able to
read the dark.
Read all these fucking evil tomes of dark shit.
You're mature enough by then.
Yeah. Remember how they never used that plot device ever again?
Well, it happened to a lot of the plot devices in Harry Potter that existed to move you from one point in the story to the next.
Yeah. I love how her fan base is just turning on her.
Oh, well, she deserves it.
Yeah.
Because she's trying to world build after the book is done.
After the book is done.
Yeah.
Except that she's not good at world building still.
No.
You're one of them.
He seems to be slightly different. He's got a skull face.
Yeah.
Like, skull face. You know, that... Not James Bond at all, villain.
No, he was there the whole time, though. He was in the background.
Yeah. You know, shut up, though.
Cleaned up after you.
Shut up, though.
He was your shadow.
XOXO.
Yeah. It was off.
Man, these things are freaking sweet. It's so weird looking, yeah. The whole latter half of this game is a lot of areas that are really disconcerting. Don't worry about that at all.
Yeah, it's just another one.
Yeah. There's a couple of them. A
million skull gargoyles. Also skulls.
Also skulls. Bad skull.
Bad skull. Bad skull!
Always vote bad skull.
Dick pinch.
To be fair, this looks like a fucking Doom enemy.
You mean it's not a Doom enemy?
It almost
you
is.
You mean I'm not the Doom Slayer?
The coolest! God, new Doom is so good! I mean, it's almost a Revenant from Doom.
It's a little short on the flaming skull side, but...
Yeah, well, and the rocket launchers. But...
The
cool thing about like Doom is that they add a lot of like codex bullshit in the new one. And then talk about how the Revenants were once soldiers that went through a specific program and then like turned into the demons.
They turned them into flaming skullmen.
Yep.
They turned them into the Ghost Rider.
Yeah, into the Ghost Rider.
Yeah. Yep, just board up the door.
Yep.
Yep, just drop the frame rate.
Yeah, there's a couple items that you didn't grab, but they're all inconsequential. It's all, like, chunks and shit. I'm not going to make you go back for it.
Yeah, there's so many materials.
Yeah.
Literally nothing else to...
I'm only going to make you get stuff if it's really important now.
Yeah.
He has a friend, but your sword is still, you know, good.
I would love it if the camera would, like, behave itself a little bit.
Yeah, some of the enemies at the end of the game, like, some of the enemies and bosses, the camera likes to get real lost.
Some... The whole end of this game, the fucking game is trying to fight me. Like, on the controls and shit. How did he come all the way over here?
I think he dashed.
Dash.
And you weren't in the way, so. Yeah! Look at him!
This is where Rankless's quest ends.
Yes.
Just gives up.
Just jumps off the side of the building. Game over.
Game over.
We're done.
Just give up. It's not worth living anymore.
Oh my god, it's starting to vibrate. It's making me have a headache. Jesus Christ, that was awful.
Alright. So let's all take a moment of silence for the physics engine that's failing there.
Thanks, FromSoft.
Thanks, FromSoft Obama.
Soft Obama. Your last undead bone shard is right through this. Doorway. This is also a progression, but...
Is there anything on the outside?
No.
There's just a bone shard in that book. Also, you're a huge freakazoid.
Like everything else.
Like everything else.
Yeah, there's nothing out here, I don't think.
It's just
an outside. The gargoyles will sometimes follow you down here, and it sucks fighting them here.
Huge assholes.
Yep. There's a ladder to kick down, because this is right near where your shortcut elevator was.
Yeah.
And then you can progress. You're actually getting rather close to the end of the area.
Sick.
And then it will be boss time and final boss time. So, here comes a bullshit encounter a la Yahagul, just so you know. Those are all three NPCs.
I was just admiring this Bukkake statue.
The Bukkake statue, yes. Yeah. In the likeness of Pornhub's founder, MILF Hunter. Yeah, so there's three NPCs for you to deal with.
That's some black hands right there.
Yeah.
Well, one of them at least.
One of them is.
He's also a huge coward.
Yes, he is.
Oh, of course it aggroed the other one.
Yeah, I've tried different things to try and pull these guys individually. It doesn't work.
And a caster.
Yeah,
there's filthy caster.
Yep, there's a ranger, a caster, and a axeman. He's an axeman.
The axeman.
God.
You should like do me a favor. Okay. There we go.
One down.
There we go.
He's a Vestus. Two down.
I love how ineffectual casters are.
I know. Well, the problem is they have the same hitboxing.
Oh, you're the crystal bitch.
Yeah. They have the same hitboxing as the arrows do.
Why was she in the other cycle invading?
I'm not sure what that was about.
Really weird. I didn't think we would see her again. That's kind of odd. Crystal Catalyst presented as a gift to the Crystal Sages... by the Crystal Sages to their favorite pupil, Cream Yield. Crystal Spheres devour the will of the user, and the staff increases the potency of sorceries at the cost of increased FP consumption for skills. So it's Imbigan.
Yeah.
It's an Imbiganing thing. The Golden Wing Crest Shield, it stops, what exactly? Exceptionally amongst the enchanted blue shields, it not only does it boast high magic absorption, but also enables the wielder to parry spells. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. And you picked up the dual katanas.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he drops them. Onikiri and Ubadachi. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wield paired weapons. These belong to Kamui, who looked after the princess. The prince. Yeah, well, he's also a princess, so fuck him.
Okay, that's fair.
Kamui brought Onikiri with him to the Undead Settlement, where he forged Ubadachi and was finally prepared to join the ranks of the Royal Hunters. What are the stats that you need for this? 1325. That kind of blows. But, yeah, I guess if you want to be a Musashiman.
Yeah, right.
And then I imagine it's... Okay, that's a little too weeby for me.
It's a little too racist.
Yeah.
No, but...
No follow-up on that.
But it's just like my Japanese anime.
Yeah, I'm not maladapting my stat alignment for that bullshit. Fuck that. Especially, like, I love how all jumping attacks... fucking awful.
Yeah.
Never ever hit properly.
Shortcut elevator. So there's
the elevators.
There's one more little section of crap to get, and then to the boss we go.
Well, I'll just smack them with a big sword.
Yeah.
It just solved the problem.
Yeah, you just beat them with your stone. Like, it's all it was. And this one's right outside.
This one's right next to it, too. Yeah. That's sweet. I should probably, like, cash in.
Yeah, probably.
Probably cash in.
Probably.
Cashing gets a
But yeah, so there's one little section of junk to get where you get your last Estus shard and you get a Titanite slap.
And then it's a
boss time.
Yeah. And then on to the
then on to the end.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Level up, yep. Take nourishment from leveling up, yep.
Or whatever.
Yep, 50. There we go. We did it.
571 AR, Jesus Christ.
Just get bopped.
I mean, that's about what Yorm's Machetes was doing at 40.
Yeah.
He does pretty good damage. I'd do it.
I don't quite think I need
but
that.
But I'm crazy.
Yeah.
So, you could also buy resins and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Gold Pine too good, only sell 3.
Yeah.
But you'll sell infinite fucking Carthage Rouge, which adds bleeding to a weapon.
Yeah, yeah. Bleed, 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 bleed.
Blood ocean. No, granted, you can't buff the fume swords, so.
Yeah. It's too good.
It's too good without it, yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Jesus, that fucking... I hate fighting people with that in PvP. Yes, there you go. Plus 10.
Okay, and then I just need to find the last shard.
Mm-hmm.
That's not literal actual leave.
Yeah, no, that doesn't mean leave Firelink Shrine. It means leave the bonfire.
Leave the game forever.
Yeah, just quit.